name is Jordan Drutman, and I'm a studio television production major. What I love about the TV program is it lets you be super, super flexible, and you can take film classes, you can take television classes, and you can really find out what it is that you want to do. I've taken a lot of the kind of basic studio production classes, and you learn lighting, directing, ADing, switching, and it's all kind of round robin style, which I really like because you get to try everything. Right after that, I started going into the advanced classes. For example, the Kevin Bright workshop I've done twice, and it's a really, really great experience. The first time we did a live music pilot, and then we did a pilot for a sitcom. So Kevin Bright is the executive producer of NBC's Friends, so he's very used to a professional workflow. When you're in the workshop, it's really, if you're not up to a professional standard of television production, you're gonna have a really, really difficult time in the class. So he's really, really good at motivating his students. He's really good at, you know, getting us to make things happen that we thought were impossible. I kind of got my start in studio TV through a co-curricular organization called EIV. And that got me really, really interested in the production of television as opposed to film, because I really like the workflow. The turnaround is much quicker, that it's constant work. Once I got used to that, I started taking TV classes, and my first intro class to studio television was with Mark Fields. I loved how he conducted the class. It was round robin style, so one week I was up on the genie, like hanging lights in the grid. The next week I was switching someone else's show and then running tape decks for someone else. You get a really, really good feel of how the studio works and how each position's role is important in that studio environment. Emerson's facilities in general are really, really fantastic. The TV program, I think, is at a very, very distinct advantage over any other television program. What I find fascinating about Emerson is we have two television studios. One is kind of larger and more high-tech and more industry standard, and the other is a little bit more basic. But Emerson makes that more advanced studio available to your projects rather than your classes. So once you get a base in the kind of learning classroom, you get to use all the big toys, which is interesting because a lot of schools make it more difficult to use the advanced setting. The projects are more important than learning, because you can learn on anything. It's not about the gear when you're understanding how things work. And as soon as you understand how everything works, you get to use the top-notch facilities.